Hello and welcome to your astrological vibrations for Thursday, December 25th, 2014 by Gaia Blooming. I am Mimi and our energy mantra for today is I expand in the magic. And today, if you are celebrating, Merry Christmas. If you are not celebrating Christmas, happy anything else. Happy December 25th. And today, the astro is kind of interesting. You know what's, I think, fascinating? Is that a lot of holidays that we celebrate, at least in the States, seem to fall on evolution revolution days. And we don't start today, Christmas, in revolution evolution, Uranus energy, but we move into it by the afternoon. And so we know with revolution evolution Uranus days that this is the time where outside things may trigger us. And, you know, holidays can, you know, spending them with family, it can be that kind of time. And I invite you to, with this knowledge, as much as you can, surrender that outside trigger, do your inside stuff, and shine with kindness. That is what I'm going to be working on doing with my family and with my Christmas plans. So we start off with the moon in Aquarius opposite Jupiter. And you know, an opposition can be a tug of war, or we at Gaia Blooming sometimes like to say, it can be like a hammock. You can work with this energy together. Moon in Aquarius. Uranus rules Aquarius. Uranus wants to belong, but also wants to be the individual. And then, you know, Jupiter in Leo wants its expression. It just wants its expression to be allowed. It doesn't even need it honored, but just allowed. And so, you know, you may feel that little tug of war going on in you, tug of war going on in the dynamic. And I just want to say, you know, every snowflake finds its perfect alignment, its perfect place in the world by just floating. So don't, you know, don't push yourself to be something you aren't. Don't push yourself beyond what you are. Allow yourself to float and land in the perfect place. And also, you know, every family needs a rainbow sheep. So maybe you're that rainbow sheep of the family that brings a little color and magic. And speaking of magic, you know, I think there's a reason why we have so many holidays at this time of year. I do think magic is just all over at this time of year. So as much as you can, embrace that. Be like, magic's my buddy today. I'm taking magic with me. Speaking of magic, we have Mercury, which is in Capricorn, connecting with Chiron in Pisces. And, you know, anything that goes on today, it could be very healing for you. So, you know, Mercury is the mind. So anything that comes up today, see how it can be healing for you. Healing for your body, healing for your soul, healing for your spirit, healing for you energetically. So many ways that things can be healing. So look for the healing. And then later in the evening, Moon moves into Pisces, bringing on the magic full time. So I'm really excited about that. The Moon is going to be connecting, squaring Saturn, newly in Sagittarius. You know, and Sagittarius can get caught up in the facts, especially Saturn and Sagittarius can be caught up. What is the truth? What is the truth? Carry on through the magic. You know, sometimes our truth is clouded by our perception, our experiences. So don't worry so much about the truth. Don't get caught in, you know, illusion. But instead, find the magic. Find the miracles. Call in that Chiron energy. Find the miracles. And, you know, when I was sitting here trying to figure out what am I going to say for Christmas, the song What a Wonderful World came on. And I love Louis Armstrong's message in it, who happens to be a Leo, by the way. And he said, you know, if we would just give the world a chance, it wouldn't be so bad. It's not the world that's bad. It's just kind of what people do that's not so great. So love. Shine that love. So that's the message from Louis Armstrong, the Leo. Oh, I do want to mention, too, that Mercury will be at 4 degrees today, or 13 degrees, revolution, evolution. So keep it in your mind, kind, true, necessary, and pay attention to your dreams because of the Neptune Pisces energy that will be coming through. And the card for today goes so well with all of this. This card is Beyond Illusion. And in here, Osho talks about how, you know, our perceptions, our experiences that shape things, those are actually the illusions. We are seeing things through a filter. So it's reminding you to go beyond the filter and remember that there is so much past our judgment, so much past what we think is right and wrong. So get out of that place and find yourself in the magic, which is actually beyond illusion. So I hope that you have a beautiful holiday. I hope that you spend it with people that you love. I hope you feel loved. I hope you feel the universe that is shining its love on you. And, you know, I hope you feel the magic. Have a beautiful day. Namaste.